answer the million-pound question before Judith Keppel? TV's greatest game show winners! Yes, Chris, that is her final answer. Which king was married to Eleanor of Aquitaine? Henry the First. Henry the Second. Richard the First. Henry the Fifth.
You've got four choices. What are you going to do? What do I go with? Now I know it's Henry the Second. I know it. But hold on a minute. Could it have been Henry the First?
I still remember that so clearly. I didn't have a clue.
Quizzes are about drama. Human drama. The people involved, the contestants, are ordinary people.
I think it's Henry the Second.
You're thinking all the time, not only do I want to answer this question correctly, the wrong answer, and I'm down a £500,000.
She doesn't even seem 100% confident. You're playing for £1 million.
Now that is pressure.
I do think it's Henry the Second.
£468,000 in your life.
I think it's worth going for. I'm going to say Henry the Second.
The tension that Chris Tarrant brought to that moment, the whole of the nation, millions of us, were on the edge of our seats.
She was so focused and so in the zone, there was barely a movement on her face at all, right up until he said it was the right answer.
You just won £1 million!
And Judith Keppel, that takes a lot of bottle.
Almost immediately, one of the first things she wanted to do was give Chris Tarrant a hug.
When he just delivered that line, you just won £1 million, though. It was just, you just felt the whole of the nation were just like up out of their sofas, you know, clapping. Incredible.
Have a look at this. Pay Judith Keppel £1 million. Look at that. Good luck. Have a fantastic night. Thank you. Take it now.
Judith Keppel getting a check for £1 million and a kiss from Chris. He seemed overjoyed to be celebrating the first ever UK game show millionaire. Judith just seemed in shock.